Hey guys, let's start off with the music from Morning Moves by 1-5, Ima Kokokara. As you can see, there's two CDs in the front, both from Morning Moves Met. On the right will be Shabadabadu, and on the left is Chikibun. I bought two of each, so I'll have four trading cards, or you can say them as collectible cards. So they're right here. I just removed them from the CDs, and I haven't seen them, so this will be the first time. So I'll start off with the Shabadabadu one. This is the first card. Is Seto Musaki. So I'll be placing her right over here. And the next one is being Fukumura Mizuki. I'll place her next to her. So I have two more. I just found the Chikibu. And this one will be Kuro Haruka. Place her over here. Which is Oda Sakura. And here, and let's get on to the main topic, which is the collection photos and the pinup posters. I bought a few different branches, which is from the different collectibles. So the first one will be Goodbye and Hello 2014. And if you open them, so it's easier for me to remove the photos from the So this will be the first one. Uta-chan from Country Girls. And this will be the next one. Maho-chan from Ajumu. Ika-erina from One Week Number 5. So we'll be Nonaka Miki from Project 2015 Winter. This will be Wada Ayaka. This one will be Maki no Maria. And the next one will be Suginaga Momoko from Berries Kobo. This one will be Kuma Yurina, also from Berries Kobo. The next one will be Ogata Haruna, Morning Moves by 1-5. This one will be Utacha from Country Girls. I need a little time to think because I have few members which are new, and the good names as well. So it's kind of hard for me to match them back and forth. So this one will be Isako from Berries Kobo. And we're going on to the next one from Ivy Sue and the Future from Kudos Singles Collection. So this one is Okai Chisato. And is Hagiwara Mai. And this will be the last one, which is also Hagiwara Mai. So I have a double double. And the next one I'll go on to is, which is actually showed in my previous video, but I bought extra of it. It's from Smile H, which is called Ajumu right now, the 2014 Full Charge Concert. I bought, this is actually the hot one. And this one will be to that kind of one. And the next one will be... Oh, this is the clear cover. They didn't put it in the clear cover. I'll help you put it in so it's more durable, the photos. This is Nakani Shikana. This is Kukidakana. This is the last one from Mizuru, or the previous called Smile Age. Takeuchi Akari. And the next one, actually, I bought it for fun, is the Namatamaguro show from the Haruko Kenshu Zero. Actually, I have some secret members from them, but I'm not sure which one I'll get. So, let's see. So, the first one will be Iroto Mizuki, which is now the third generation for Anjinomu. And the next one will be Sasaki Lisako, Ikako, sorry. So, this is also the third generation for Makino Maria from Morning with 1-5. I nearly missed that. Okay, so the next one I'm going to start is the peanut posters. You can see right over here, poster. And this is from the 2014 Good Boy and Hello copy. We'll start with this, and this will be Pick That Kind of One. One. I bought a lot this time, so there might be doubles, duplicates, I mean. This one will be Nona from Miki. Show the version. Because I just go out and get more, that's why. So I hope that different people have different numbers that they like. So this one will be Nona from Miki. So I have a double for that. One, I think this is called Moriko, Otsu Country Girl. I can't remember their name. This one is, I think it's Otsu Utachi. If I didn't get their names wrong, I hope fingers crossed. So the next one, and the last one will be Suzuki Kanon. And I'll go over to the Hala Project 2015 Winter. I have to show you this way. The 2015 Winter one. And this is the Clear File Collection. So this one will be Katsuta Rina. Sorry about the reflection on the light because this is a plastic file. So this is how she looks. Let's go to the next one. So this one will be Inaba Manaka. Sorry about the lights again. So this is what she looks like. So the next one is... Sorry about the lights again. This one's great. This would be Yamaki Lisa. So she looks like this. So the lights again. But this is what she looks like this. The next one, this one is Makino Maria. So the next one, I have a duplicate here, Inaba Manaka. Excuse me. And this one will be, sorry, you can see this, this is Miyamoto Karin. This one will be Ayaka Wada. This is what she looks like. Clear file. And this gun will go through the new version, 2015, which is the collection. Yeah, this is. So the first one will be Fukuda-kano. The next one will be Miyamoto Karin. Continue. Takagi Shikana. This one will be Aikawa Maho, the third generation. This one, Sasaki Rikako, also the third generation of Anjuna. This one, Miyazaki Yuka, this year's leader. Which is Yamati Lisa. Oh, and the next one I'm gonna show you right now is kinda lucky because they keep showing off as sold out. But when I lastly go and look at it, they have three left, which is the Give Me More Love, more than just the one for the last concert of Michi Sugoi Sayumi. And this is the part 2 one I tried to get. I said in the previous video that I said I can't get it, but I'm really lucky that I can get it this time, and it's the last three. So, the first one will be Sayashi Riho. Next one will be Fukumura Mizuki. And the last one will be Oda Sakura. So that's all for my collection video, which is the newest and the latest one. I'll be waiting for another one, which is probably maybe again within 1 month to 1.5 months. I use the longest one because it's the cheapest one for me. I don't mind waiting. So I'll put all the names and the different concerts or single names at the bottom, and I'll also put my email if you want to talk to me about trading or how to get it for me. Also I'll put my preferable members from different groups, even though Barry's Combo is not here anymore at the moment, but I'll also put them there, and also input the Country Girls, as well as the newest one, which is called Fukobu Fubushi Factory. I can't remember the name properly, but that's the newest group and the members that are people as well. So yeah, so that's how my collection photos everything done. And actually I don't only buy these, but I also bought photos, towels, t-shirts, wristband, all this stuff. Like, these are collectibles and these are unpredictable, so there you go. So I hope to see you in the next video, maybe within 1.5 months later. See ya, and thank you for watching. Bye.